then go to Hexpo in India Mobile Congress 2019. That is this.
This is a VR smart city experience for the futuristic, technology showcase as to how it is going to be and everything. So here you can see the person is on the green screen, right? He's doing it in the first person experience.
Yeah.
So this what you are seeing is in the third person view.
Yeah.
The presentation in the third person view of the audience view. Oh.
It involved crude paintings of stick figures and shapes
being served as a method to pass on information through storytelling. Cave paintings, other elaborate